¿Qué hubo, fieras? Espero que estén bien. So aquí estoy en la mañanita con mi café y también tengo una velita aquí de romero y quería platicar con ustedes otra vez. A mí me encanta platicar con ustedes. I love it. I wish that one of these days we can make like a Zoom or something and just talk. A ver si se nos hace. Today's plática de chocolate es como un follow-up del video que puse con el mensaje de Quetzalcóatl y la energía que llegó del Autumn Equinox. Como les dije, en ese día se abrió un portal de energía y la energía que ha venido de ese portal, it's meant to help us balance ourselves en muchos niveles de nuestro ser, de nuestra vida. And I gotta be honest, I have been really hard hit by it, okay? So I thought que me sentaría aquí con ustedes a platicar, a tomarnos un cafecito. And just check in about this vibe and how we're feeling right now. So the best way I can describe esta energía is with this picture right here, con esta carta. And I am using these cards just for illustration purposes. Pero en cuanto ese portal se abrió y empezó a venir esa energía, energía que todavía está entrando, I have felt like this, como si something just shook me up and took me off balance. And so tal vez pensemos, well, this energy, it's supposed to help us balance ourselves, so why are we feeling out of balance? And so en el video también mencioné that these energies are meant to give us clarity and to show us what it is that we need to balance. And so, si han notado en muchos de mis videos más recientes, ya no he estado usando las cartas para que me lleguen mensajes, sino más bien like an illustration, like a visual. Y esa es una de las cosas that is getting the balance it needs en mi camino, en my journey. Because ustedes saben que las cartas, they are not something that our ancestors used, you know. Pero I have always said que the universe has a way of meeting us where we are, you know. So como muchas de las cosas que nuestros antepasados hacían are not really like mainstream, you know, like people don't really know about them, the universe o Meteo had to give me messages in a way que I would know these messages came from the universe. Y la razón de eso es because for a long time I didn't trust my intuition. I didn't trust the messages que me llegaban like through dreams or through downloads. And oh my God, so I have to say this. Ahorita acaba de llegar un colibrí. And if you saw the video de Quetzalcóatl, I think I also mentioned que llega un colibrí. And I love it because I'm going to share this little thing about me. Pero mi familia del lado de mi papá, they are Tarasco. Y hace poco me enteré que el colibrí, Huitzilín, es un spirit animal de la gente tarasca. So to me, that's like very close to my heart. And I feel that it's like my dad who passed away a couple years ago, coming through and telling me that I am doing the right thing, you know? And we all need that little nudge sometimes. So I am very grateful to the universe that allows for those messages. So like I was saying, por mucho tiempo I didn't really trust my intuition. I've always been una de esas personas que desde chiquita, you know, like I knew that there was more than what we could see with our eyes. And I would stare at the stars that night, like super cheesy, but like I swear I didn't. Wondering qué secreto tenían. And to me, having this connection to the universe, to the ancestors, the gods of Aztlán, it is just so beautiful. It's something que no matter how many people come and tell me that they don't believe in it, I will believe in this for the rest of my life. So, con esta energía que nos está trayendo Quetzalcóatl, the ancestors nos están reacomodando into the path that we need to be. And that doesn't mean that we're going to go into a completely different path. Although for some of you that have asked me for individual readings, that is exactly what the ancestor said to you. Que you're going to go into a different path because where you are is not where you need to be. Pero para los demás, the ancestors are telling us you are in the right path, but you need to change the way that you do things. And I have a feeling que tal vez hacíamos cosas in a way that we thought more people would be able to relate to them. But the ancestors are telling us que en este tiempo, we need to focus on our people. Because the ancestors need our people to get closer to them and to be aware of that connection. Porque yo he dicho muchísimas veces, I think, que we all have a connection to the ancestors, pero muchos de nosotros, we don't believe it. So we have to start believing. Y nosotros que ya creemos en esa conexión, we need to do our best to be able to bring others in, okay? And every single one of us tenemos nuestra manera en que lo vamos a hacer, okay? My way of doing this is trayéndoles a ustedes estos mensajes in the way that feels comfortable to me. And I can't even tell you how amazed I am de todos ustedes that have reached out to me en el Instagram, en el YouTube, hasta en el Facebook también que empecé. You have made either comments about it or you even have sent me private messages diciéndome how much that connects to you. And trust me, that means the world to me. Porque para eso lo hago, you know? That is my purpose, to show you the way I see the universe, to show you the way I see my connection with the ancestors, the way I feel it, the way I experience it. And we need to be okay with the fact that not everybody is going to be able to connect in that same way. Pero that's why there's so many of us that are waking up, so that we can go into that population, those people that connect with us, and help them connect. And so we're gonna need a lot of us to do this. Some of you do it through art, algunos lo hacen like through your paintings, your drawings, comic books, whatever it is that you're doing, keep doing it, because our people need you. You know what I mean? So if you're feeling out of balance, honestly, the way that I experienced this was like, and honestly, I experienced it yesterday, so it's so raw todavía, okay? I'm still feeling it. Pero I felt so frustrated and disappointed, and it was like, oh, this went wrong again, you know? Because we have tried things so many times already, some of us, you know? Some of us are still just beginning, and others have tried for a long time, even longer than me. And you know what? Keep on trying. The ancestors are just realigning you. That is what this is, realignments. And they're not easy, because muchos de nosotros pensamos, okay, this is my formula. This is how I'm gonna do it. And it's been working well, and soon it's gonna work even better. So los antepasados are saying, yes, what you did was working, but it was working for that first level of your journey. Y acuérdense que este año, a lot of us started our path like full on, like more than we used to, right? And so the ancestors are saying that's great, because era como nosotros dar esos primeros pasos. So now we gotta walk straighter. You know, we gotta walk taller. So we gotta change the way we do things para llegar al siguiente nivel, you know, and take this higher and farther. So no se sientan discouraged, because this is the path, okay? The ancestors gave me this message because they know that I'm not the only one feeling this way. And like, I swear, anoche, like, I totally felt like, am I even doing what I need to do? Am I even doing the right thing? Like, you know, like, was this all just like, I think de un momento, you know, the ancestors right away came through to tell me, no, this is your path. You just have to make it better. You just have to align yourself even more. And that's why all these realignments are happening. And so that's the message que les traigo también a ustedes. No se sientan agüitados. Know that this is su camino and that los antepasados los están ayudando. The gods of Aslan are really, really reaching out to us ahorita. And if they're changing your path, let them. If they're making it better, let them. Try not to put up a fight in this regard, porque es para ayudarnos. Like, they're really reaching out to us and saying, okay, esta persona, they really need a change, so we're gonna change their whole path and we're gonna give them a clean slate. Or, okay, this person is doing this way, but we need them to align with us in this other way, así es que le vamos a cambiar esto. Y no, que si hay cosas que were working out for you y de repente stopped working for you, take that as a sign that you need to find a different way of doing things. Okay? Bueno, fieras, I hope that this message resonated. These energies are tough. Okay? Estas energías que todavía nos están llegando, nos van a seguir llegando for a while, porque este portal, it's a big portal for us. Okay? One of our four creator gods came back. So he is the wind. Quetzalcoatl is coming to move the leaves of everything. So we are the trees and our leaves are moving. Okay, so let them go with the flow. Don't fight it and don't get discouraged. And I'm gonna need to make another video about this, pero I couldn't ignore the synchronicity de que Quetzalcoatl viene con cuatro energías and we have four creator gods. Así es que I'm waiting to get that message de los cuatro Tezcatlipocas para ver qué guianza nos dan. Okay? Bueno, fieras, this is the message y ahí déjenme saber cómo están. I really want to interact con ustedes más. So, just, you know, leave a comment. Let me know cómo están. You know that I always respond to your comments. Pero I'm here for you. I'm here with you. Y pues, we're in this together, you know. So, no se sientan solos. Know that we're all gonna get through this. And it's for the betterment of our people también. So, let's keep on fighting that good fight. Y como siempre, sending you fiera vibes. Gracias.